living fast from the way it was. Jump quick to a paycheck. Running back.
Y'all, I can't. Okay, so hey y'all, this is Angelique. I'm coming to you with a short first look show and tell hair. So this is my it is my UNice Malaysian Jerry curly hair. It's three bundles of 12 inch and a 10 inch lace frontal. So as far as shipping, it came in 3 days just like it did last time with this unit. This is the Indian body weight. That's in another video. I could leave the link below. But yeah, it came in 3 days. I got like a $4 off coupon from a YouTuber. Yeah, from a YouTuber. And I can put that below as well. But other than that, I mean, it's not really much to say. The customer service was great because at first I didn't receive a tracking number. And then when I got one, it was like the wrong one. So then they, let me breathe because I'm not breathing. But then when I emailed customer service, they responded to me very, very fast. And they resolved the issue and I was able to track my package. Now, it said it was going to come Thursday, but it actually came Wednesday evening. So I installed the hair. It's beautiful. It's popping. Definitely leave all the hair specs and information on the dye. Now, I got my hair dye from Beauty For You. They was doing a back to school sale. It ends September 9th. So you should call your Loki. What did I just say? Loki? Local Beauty For You and see if that deal is still going on. Because it was $4.99, which is a normal price. But you get 20% off. So each bottle rung up $3.99. Even though that's just a dollar. When buying hair dye, it can get expensive. So a dollar actually counts. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I'm in love.
Run fast from a day job. Running fast from the way it was. Jump quick to a paycheck. Running back to the strip club. I'm never going back, never going back. No, you can't make me. Never going back, never going back. They never take me. I've paid enough of petty dues. I put enough of shitty news. I had a thing for dirty shoes since I was 10. Love dirty men alike. Ooh, better day than yesterday.
So the frontal really got bleached. Like, it got almost blonde, but the bundles, they were still like a honey blonde, real brown. That's why you see, especially the one in the back at the bottom, isn't really as bright as that one, but I actually love how it did that because it's kind of like a fadeaway. But I promise you, I only used one color throughout this unit. And when I did it, I tried to be really neat with the front, so I only got bleach on the lace in the back. But it's not like a deal breaker. The hair still looks nice. The curls, I'm surprised they withstanded all the damage and chemicals I was putting on it. I thought they was gonna drop, but as you can see, they're just as curly and they're popping. It's just like, I'm really shocked. This hair feels healthy and there's no product in it. I just let it air dry and then I start sewing the bundles and the frontal on a wig, and that was about it. I'm gonna try not to wash this unit as much, probably just like a little water bottle, spray it, scrunch it, just to get the curls popping. But I have so much hair left over. I don't know how I'm gonna fit this all. Y'all, this is dang like this is almost another bundle. But you can see how beautiful the curls are. Like, they did not miss a beat, regardless of the bleach and the hair dye. They was just like, it's okay. Hi guys, like, comment, and subscribe. Leave any comments if you have questions, if I missed something. If you want a tutorial on how I dye my hair, I'll be so happy to show you.
Run fast from a day job, running fast from the way it was. Jump quick to a paycheck. Running back to the strip club. I'm never going back, never going back. No, you came in.